was a rare old Irishman, his name was Pat McGee. He was born in a quaint old spot called Glenamuckadee. He played an urgent whistle and many the rattle of tune. Sure, he played on that urgent whistle since he was a wee gossoon.
Oh, toodaloo-raloo-raloo, diddly-diddly-dee.
He played on his urgent whistle down in Glenamuckadee.
Toodaloo-raloo-raloo,
and diddly-diddly-dee. He played on his urgent whistle down in Glenamuckadee. He has a little woman to call his very own. Now let me introduce you to Miss Biddy Ann Malone. Although she often nags him, he never has much to fear. Sure, he takes his urgent whistle out and the tip and the word he'd hear.
Ah-toodaloo-raloo-raloo,
diddly-diddly-dee. He plays on his urgent whistle down in Glenamuckadee.
Toodaloo-raloo-raloo,
and diddly-diddly-dee. He plays on his urgent whistle down in Glenamuckadee. Now in the summer evenings at the crossroads he'd be found, with the collies and the gossoons gathered there for miles around. There's singing and there's dancing and a drop of the mountain dew. When he wets his urgent whistle, it goes toodaloo-raloo.
Oh, toodaloo-raloo-raloo,
diddly-diddly-dee. He plays on his urgent whistle down in Glenamuckadee.
Toodaloo-raloo-raloo,
and diddly-diddly-dee. He plays on his urgent whistle down in Glenamuckadee. And when he's played his final note and he stands on heaven's shore, I hope the great St. Peter says, "You're welcome, Padastore." And if there's music up above, you better look out, you see, for he's taking his urgent whistle there from Glenamuckadee.
Oh, toodaloo-raloo-raloo,
and diddly-diddly-dee. He plays on his urgent whistle down in Glenamuckadee.